flashlight. What happened to it?
Oh, the flashlight. Well, I dropped it over the side when you grabbed my arm. What are you doing?
Calling the police.
Oh, I'm Virginia Colfax. I work next door in the Ajax Mining and Development Company.
Work at what?
I'm Mr. Garvin's secretary. He asked me to come back tonight for some dictation. He said he might be late and I should wait.
And you waited?
It was very dull. I went out on the terrace to look at the stars.
There aren't any stars visible tonight.
I was on my way back in when I saw the door opening. But it wasn't Mr. Garvin.
Mrs. Garvin?
However did you know?
The important thing is, how did she know?
She's the jealous type.
So discretion forced you to leave by the terrace?
It's the only way I could get to my car.
And naturally, you needed a gun for protection.
It was a flashlight.
All right, Miss Colfax. We'll try to find your flashlight. Then I'll take you to your car.
You're really very kind.
Let's look over there.
Oh,
what's wrong?